Do I have everybody's attention now? This little nugget, I mentioned when Vince McMahon finally dies that the company will fall into the hands of his idiotic daughter and his son-in-law, who I believe I referred to as a doofus.
Guy, for all intents and purposes, never should have even made it to the WWE. I've had roadblock after roadblock after roadblock thrown in my way.
I've been the best ever since day one when I walked into this company, and I've been vilified and hated since that day because Paul Heyman saw something in me that nobody else wanted to admit.
It's clobbering time.
Because I have the balls to say things that nobody else has the balls to say.